My name is Richard Rowe. I was a graduate in 2009. I was a late in life student to college. I served in the military for 10 years in the Air Force. After getting out of the Air Force in 94, we came here to Glendive. This was my first meeting with college folks. I had never attended any colleges or classes. I did have some military classes that transferred over to credits, which was very helpful. As a matter of fact, I almost had enough to graduate, so I only needed about 8 classes to finish out with an associate's degree. And I kept putting it off and putting it off. Finally, I found myself working for the police department and working in the high school with a group of people that were fantastic. And it kind of got to me inside that I couldn't really talk to kids about graduating college or going to college without having done it myself. So with a little pushing from some good friends, they actually drove me up here one day and got me signed up for classes. Taking one class a semester whenever I could, summer classes, an online class or two, I was able to graduate in 2009. Since then, I've had 2 sons that have come up here on athletic scholarship. One played basketball, one played golf. I am currently serving as the unofficial voice of the Buccaneer basketball, softball, baseball when I can. Something that really is close to my heart, interacting with the kids here. Very fortunate to have a group of people to work with on the board for the college that have been, I'll say, successful at running this place in such a way that it has opened up college for a lot of kids that probably wouldn't get a chance to attend. We started a program called Dawson's Promise, where we are working with the foster care system to bring kids right out of foster care after they age out at age 18 and get them into college and get them going down the right path. One thing that makes Dawson unique to probably any other college is its size. Of course, we would always like our college to be bigger and be successful and grow, but one thing that makes us special is our size, which is we're on the smaller side of community colleges. With a student population somewhere enrolled at 400 full-time, probably closer to 225, kids can come here and be on a first name basis with their instructors and have the instructors know them by first name probably within the first 3 to 4 weeks of being here. How amazing is that when you can have that kind of a connection with an instructor? And I think that opens up learning. Our class sizes are small enough. Some of them are larger because they're popular classes. When you're older, sometimes a skill that you don't have will keep you from doing something that maybe is beneficial. And for me, that was math. But I kind of got over that hump. I would say Dawson is a great place. It's near and dear to my heart. The people here are fantastic. The classes are fantastic. The athletics are fantastic. The staff, the teachers are fantastic. I guess I would just sum it up with saying Dawson is fantastic, and I give it my Rich Rowe 2 thumbs up.